Hello there, everyone. Shibby here. Hope everyone out there is doing well. And today, back once again with my playthrough of the first Dragon Ball Z Budokai Tenkaichi game. In the last video, we got through the Vegeta fights with Zarbon, Dodoria, and now we're actually going to get into fighting the Ginyu Force. So we'll see how this goes and see how much longer we got to the Frieza Saga here. And that's enough of me rambling because I'm very bad at it. And let's get into some gameplay. All right, we're going to start with Gohan versus Guldo, of course. Little nod in here, of course. And Goldo is going to pose on him. Alright. See how tough Goldo is going to be. I'm just gonna fly right past him. Because I am an idiot. Where are you going, Goldo? There we go, knock him back. Throw an energy ball at him, because why not? God, where the hell did he go? He's just getting the fuck out of here. Alright, hit with the Masenko while we gotta make us a wall here. That did some damage, holy shit. Alright, hit with the high speed rush. Alright, I was halfway worried that he was still on the ground, but you know, that's okay. Everything's okay here. And a circle instead of triangle to throw a key blast. Alright, well, down goes Goldo. That was simple enough. And down he goes. Now we get to do this as Krillin. Hopefully it'll also be that easy. I cannot get a read on the AI this game, by the way. Like, I just have it set to normal, but like they're either like the easiest thing in the world or they beat the ever-living piss out of me. Like, I don't know like what randomly kicks in and what randomly doesn't kick in. Oh shit, are they actually gonna do like Otherworld stuff? Like where the Yamcha and everybody fights the Ginyu Force? That's cool. But we're gonna wait a second and actually do Krillin versus Goldo here. So let's get into it. All right, this is gonna be the same cutscene as for Gohan. Get the nod in, get the pose off. Of course. All right, nothing special for Krillin. All right, Krillin, you got this, dude. So let's go. I'm just flying all over the place. Let's get some. Let's charge up. Let's charge up. Let's not fly at him blindly. Let's just charge up. Just headbutt the fucking mountain. I hit him with Kamehameha, wise down. Charge up some more. Get Destructo Disc built up. All right, I just sat there and took it because I wanted Destructo Disc. Alright, let's hit him with some Destructo Disc, why not? Can't wait for the first couple to miss because he's short. How about for all of them to miss because he's short? Alright, hit him with Kamehameha Wave, why not? And while he's just waddling there, we'll hit him with another one. And you know, we'll just do it again, why not? Simple enough. Didn't even get to use his time powers. Poor Goldo. All right, did we unlock it? Dragon. I pressed X too fast before I could even read what the hell that said. All right, now we get the psychic off. We get Chaozu versus Goldo, the fight that everybody wants to see. All right, let's get to it. Well, this isn't King Kai's planet, but you know, whatever. The fucking just stance up in the lifeless eyes of Chaozu.
What do you want? You got a funny looking head. You want to go at it? You're disgusting. You're breath stinks. Ew.
Well said, Chaozu. Well said.
How dare you say that about Goldo, you little rat?
You're a rat too, and you're fat. And I
Debatable. Debatable, Chiaotzu. You are a lifeless mime. Alright. I gotta remember his super is Feral TN, so I'll kill myself if I'm not careful. God, I'm just flying around. Alright, Chiaotzu, let's get up here. Just look how he fucking flies, oh my god. Just has the stance. Got on, right? Snap him while he's flying away. Just how Chiaotzu moves just is so fucking just lifeless looking. Alright, hit him with the Dodon, right? Alright, we'll max it out even though I can't really use the super. Alright, hit him with another Dodon, right? God, should I farewell TN Goldo? It's just flying away from me. You coward, Goldo. There you go, there's Psychic Rock there. I was looking for that. And let's just go ahead and hit him with another Dodon Ray. Why not? Why not throw out 50,000 Dodon Rays? I don't think Chiaotzu can stop time.
You really are disgusting, and your breath stinks. Gross.
But God, just kicking him while he's down. That is a 40-year-old man, Goldo.
This is my first victory. I wonder if Mr. Tien will congratulate me.
God, does Chiaotzu really not beat anybody? Ever? Like, I mean, it's not surprising, but I'm trying to remember back to Dragon Ball. I guess Krillin was his only shot. Alright, well, we got Goldo and Mechanical Body. Alright, well, Chiaotzu got his time to shine. I wonder if we get, like, Tien and Yamcha fighting Raccoon and stuff. But that's a problem for next time. Let's actually get to this fight with Vegeta and Raccoon. Alright, so the goal is not to win, just survive. Excellent. Excellent. All right, I wonder if his AI is going to be a little more cracked than Goldo's. All right, stay away from me. I got to remember not to kill him. Please miss. Okay, thank God you hit side of him. All right, I'm just going to stay here and power up because I can't kill you. All right, building up to explosive wave is worthless. All right, let's just bounce him away. Stay away from me. Stay away from me. Oh, I tried to backflip away. Alright, Raccoon. This is not necessary. Just don't mind me. Stay away. Stay where you are. Go back underwater. I said stay underwater. I can't kill you. Because that would be failure. Alright, let's just keep doing this over and over again. Don't you pose on me. Just go back underwater. That's where you belong. And I'll just shoot a Galakut in your face. Alright, we only got 6 seconds, man. Come on. And you can hit me all you want. All you want. That's okay. All we had to do was live. I don't like the way he said that. That was unsettling. Alright, what do we get? Attack plus 4. That's good. Attack that. And that's all we get from Raccoon. At least for now. And we get Goku showing up to save the day, of course. But now we get to survive as Gohan. So let's do that. Alright, so exact same thing, just we're Gohan now. We're just gonna try to survive for 60 seconds. Nod. Yes. Rock the bowl cut.
You won't, huh? You're funny.
until you get your neck broken. Alright. Alright, I'm just sprinting some people ass here. I thought he was gonna follow up with it, but alright. Alright, just throw a full power energy ball and hit the side of the. I did not mean to sprint after him. That's okay, let's just knock his ass down. Please run into this. Alright, just stay away from your raccoon. I really wish beating him didn't result in failure. Well, we got Masenko built up. We're just gonna keep him zoning him out with the full power energy ball. Yep, pump yourself up over there, Raccoon. That's okay. Hype yourself up. I'm just gonna keep periodically throwing these energy balls over to you. So hopefully you're enjoying that. Alright, just 13 more seconds of this. It's too bad these supers stop time. Alright, get all the full power you need, that's alright. I don't think you're gonna have enough time, Raku. Riveting stuff. Indeed, Raku. Alright, what we get for enduring just more attack, alright. More attack is never a bad thing. And alright, no Krillin versus Raccoon or anything like that. Now we get to just beat the shit out of him. Or at least I'm presuming. Why would Goku have to survive for 60 seconds? I have to beam with Kaioken. Fair enough. Let's try to do that. And look at Raccoon dancing around. All right, Raccoon. I will try not to enjoy this as much as I am going to. You do well. God, I hope he has that in Spark of Zero. I'm sorry, I have to remind myself how to do Kaioken. Okay. Because I do not have a great memory. I just whipped that ground below you, Raccoon. Holy shit. Let's power it up here. I probably should have knocked him back further before I did that. Alright, if you're just gonna pause there, it's gonna be fine. Alright. Let's power up here. Damn you, Raccoon. I have to Kaioken you. There we go, now we got the Kaioken. I'm just flying everywhere but to him. I'm gonna run right to that eraser gun. Well, thankfully, me flying right by him saved my life. I need to look how to do the Kaioken move. Okay. Just double checking. Do some damage here. Alright, same with Kaioken. I don't think it's gonna be near enough. Alright, Raccoon, please don't die here. I've got a Kaioken you, unfortunately. I gotta build this back up. Don't mind me, Raccoon. Alright, sorry I had to break your back twice.
Raccoon! Ultra Fighting!
And down he goes. And Vegeta will just casually walk over and break his neck. Alright, we get Raccoon. And Morkey. Morkey's never a bad thing. Alright, let's do Goku versus Birder. Alright, I'm guessing I'm gonna have to beat every member of the Ginyu Force with a Kaioken, because that's just what it wants me to do.
I'll give you one chance to leave this place and go back to wherever it is you came from.
Forget it. Let's go.
Then you leave me no choice but to destroy you.
But he's the fastest in the universe, Goku. We'll never catch him. Alright, fair enough. Okay, Birder. Come on now. I'm just gonna dash right by you, don't mind me. Alright, take that. Knock him back. Hit him with Kamehameha. How about it? Alright, you did me a huge favor and just stare at that wall while I throw a spirit bomb at you. Thank you for that. Alright, now let's Kaioken it up.
Not as bad as you look.
He has absolutely no idea where I am. Alright, Goku, I'm gonna need you to Kaioken, please. I'm not gonna be able to block that. Because I don't know how to block it. Alright, I guess I don't have the stock to do a Kaioken, so I just gotta... I guess I can do a little bit more damage, though. I gotta hurt him without killing him. Alright, I've got a... Space Mach Attack. Alright, I'm gonna have to survive this. God, that did a lot of damage. Alright, Goku, we gotta do the Kaioken. I have no idea how to block rush attacks. Alright, Goku, please do Kaioken. We need this. And I'm just facing the complete wrong direction. Where the hell is Birder? Please stop running away from me. Thank you for just allowing it to happen, Birder. Okay, I was worried for a second that might not kill him, but thankfully it did.
How can there be anyone faster than me?
How could there be? And we're gonna unlock Birder. And a +3 to favorite tightenings. Alright, now we're gonna get to the Captain Ginyu stuff. But I do believe I will end the video there, and we'll finish off, or at least get into a good dent of the Frieza Saga next. I don't imagine there's too much left, even though it says it'll be only done 44%, so we'll see as we get into it further. But if you made this far in the video, thank you for watching. Like, subscribe if you feel like it, and I'll catch you guys in the next one.